सिक्स स्टेट्स एंड ध्यान मुद्रा और प्राण मुद्रा. प्राण मुद्रा इज स्मॉल फिंगर रिंग फिंगर एंड टचिंग ईच अदर. टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ. ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि यो नो न प्रचोदयात्. ॐ सहनावतु सहनो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहे तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे. ॐ असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय यो मा अमृतं गमय. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति. Concentrate on the breath from the gross level to the subtle level, touching the walls of the nostrils. Any thoughts which are coming, avoid the thoughts. Just do pranadharana, sir, Vishwanathan sir. Just do pranadharana. Concentrate on the breath. Negate the thoughts. The thought should be negated, so please concentrate on the breath. Hands in Dhyana Mudra, hands in Dhyana Mudra, hands in Dhyana Mudra. Yeah, please. No deep breathing, just observe, a passive observer of the breath. Don't get involved in any thoughts. See the concentration of the breath. It is coming from the gross level to subtle level. Slowly come out of the posture, release your leg. I release Karam, Mr. Kamath. Release your leg and relax. Release your leg and relax. Yeah. We will go in for the Kriyas. It is horizontal, Mr. Vishwanath, horizontal. Horizontal, mobile horizontal activity, mobile horizontal. Not vertical, horizontal. No, yeah. And go back, go back, go back, go back, Sir, I should be able to see your body. Yeah. We'll go in for because of the shortage of time. We'll go in for Kapalbhati, Swachchandam Abhishandhi, cleaning of the nostrils. Close your right nostril. Close your right nostril and exhale through the left. Hands parallel to the ground. Sanatan, hands parallel. Make a fist of the thumb. Only thumb should touch. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Hands parallel, elbows parallel to the ground. Vishwanathan sir, elbows parallel to the ground. Elbows parallel. Itri kai molika ko. Itri kai molika ko. Just raise your hand. You can see Mr. Kamath, Mr. Deshmukh. I am pinpointing. Yeah, itri molika ko. Yeah. You can see Mandrekar. Yeah. Yes. I give the stroke. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. Come on, 20 strokes, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3. Left nostril. Left nostril. Close your left nostril. Change the nostril, yeah. Hands up. Hands up. Come on, be in the class. Be with the class. Raise your elbows. Elbows raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Both the hands at the knee. Both the hands at the knee. Chest forward. Mr. Vishwanathan, and both the hands at the knee. Yeah, that is okay. Over. Both the hands at the knee. Keep your hands at the knee, sir. Oh, that is okay. Over, sir. Yeah. Now with both the nostrils, hands at the knee, both the hands at the knee. Yeah, both the hands at the knee. You can see Mr. Mandrekar or Mr. Kamath. Now exhale. Only active exhalation. Yeah. One. I'm not able to see you. Video on, karo, please. Mr. Vishwanathan, video on. 1, 2, 3. With both the nostrils. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All of you are aware of the basic principles of Kapalbhati. Active exhalation, inhalation is passive. Over. Vishwanathan, over. When we are going for Kapalbhati. Kapalbhati is the abdominal expulsion. Active exhalation, passive inhalation. Inhalation is passive, exhalation is active. So your jataragni will get activated. Your pancreas will get activated. Okay, all the abdominal organs will get stimulated and activated. And the sinus cavity will be cleaning of the sinus cavity. Okay. Both the hands at the nostril. Both the hands at the kneecap. Chest forward, chin parallel to the ground. Take a deep breath. Fix the shoulder. Exhale out partially. Relax your abdomen. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. Eyes to remain closed. Bring your shoulder down. Do the normal breathing. Kamath, stop, please. We are in the class. Shoulder khali kara, Mr. Kamath. Second round, take a deep breath. Raise your chest. Mr. Vishwanathan, raise your chest. Exhale out partially. Relax your abdomen. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight, nine, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. Shoulder Kali Anuda, Mr. Kama, please don't do. Just wait for some time. Observe the normal, the pause of the breath for a certain moment. No inhalation or no exhalation. Observe that very active movement of the pause of the breath. Mr. Kama, please wait. Don't be hyperactive. Last round. Take a deep breath. Kama, take a deep breath now. Fix the shoulder. Exhale out partially. Relax your abdomen. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. Do the normal breathing. Release your leg. Relax. Relax. Power release karo. Kamat. Uchanan sahib, power release karo. Kamat, pai release kara, please. Kamat sahib, considering your age, you should not do much more than what the teacher is expected. Please, Kamat sahib, pai release kara. Release the leg. Pai release kara. Lie down. Kamat sahib, lie down for Bhujanga Tadasan. Lie down. Doka maja kade, pai samo. Move on the left side. Yeah. Lie down. Vishwanath sahib, lie down. Take bend on left side, like Mandrekar, and then you lie down. Always you bend on the left or right. Yeah. Yes. Take the support of one hand. Yeah. Mobile near the ears. Tadasan. Come on, Tadasan. Yeah. Lie down. Vishwanath sahib, lie down. Tadasan. Haath kali touch karo diya.
Instructions are barabar.
Inhale and raise your hand. Inhale and raise your hand. Touch it to the ground. Exhale out. Do the normal breathing. When you feel like coming out, come out. Feel the stretch at the ankle joints, calf muscles, thighs, hip bone. Yeah. When you want to come out, come out. Mandrekar, come out. Very slow. Raise both the legs to 45 degrees. Mandrekar, apply mobile there are horizontal, there are vertical, horizontal.
No, that's a sagra view hai na nahi to. Vertical chavla ka hai, horizontal chavla.
Raise both your legs to 45 degrees. Both the legs to 45 degrees. Video band ho gaya, sir. Yeah. Uchita Dvipadasana. you feel like coming out, come out. Vishan sir, just on your video, please. Next asan, Pavan Muktasan. Pavan Muktasan. Lie down, sir. Just remove your specs, Ryan. Lie down, yeah. Pavan Muktasan. Lie down, sir. Pavan Muktasan. Bring both the legs to the abdomen. Bring both the legs to the abdomen. Yeah. Raise the leg to 45 degrees. Bend it, bend karo, dono bend karo, sir. And bring it toward the abdomen. Bring it toward the chest. Yeah, yeah. Yes, 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 yes. And if possible, try to raise your head, if possible. If your neck is paining, don't raise it. Release it. Sir ko niche karege, haath ko release karege, relax, relax. Don't raise your head, sir. Just keep the mobile near your ears. Just keep the mobile near your ears. Kamat, release kara. Heart release. Don't exceed your capacity, yeah. Don't raise your head, sir. Just keep the mobile near the ears and just here. Now, lie on her abdomen, please. Lie on her abdomen. Lie on her abdomen. Yeah. Abdomen. Ulta, ulta so jao. Chasma ko nikalo, sir. Yeah. We'll do Adamukha Tadasan. Again, stretch the hands and the legs to opposite direction. Yeah, you can see. There are horizontal baro hai there. Mandir ka Vishwanath can see. Kamat, okay. Chin to touch. Chin to touch the ground. Chin to touch the ground. And look straight. Don't look at me. Look straight, sir. Vishwanath, look straight. Look at the window. Look at the window. Look at the window. Don't look at me. The body should be straight. This is not Tadasana. Stretch the hand. Stretch the hand. Chin touching the ground. Chin touching the ground. Yes. Yes. Chin touching. Chin touch. Touch your chin to the ground. Ata Barora, yes. Yeah. Now we go for Bhujangasana, snake posture, cobra posture. Chin touching the ground, both the hands near the chest. Both the hands near the chest. Near the chest. Sir, near the chest, both hands near the chest. Mandrika da dakwa da lokar, Mandrika, Bhujangasana. Yeah, you can see Mandrika. Bhujangasana.
Traditional, huh?
Traditional Bhujangasana. Hands near the chest. Elbows touching each other, elbows coming each other. Slowly without the force of the hand, raise your head. Raise your head. Yeah. Elbows may haath kari touch hone ka, Vishwanath sir, only hand should touch. You can see Kamat also. When you feel like coming out, come on. Relax. Relax. Vishwanath, relax, relax. Kamat, relax. We are doing the asanas and pranayama as per the age, as per the senior citizen, as per your age, sir. Please write to us. So don't go, Mr. Kamat, very fast. Consider your age into consideration. Next, Sharabhasan, chin touching the ground, both the hands niche, haath niche, Sharabhasan. Yeah. Don't raise your hand, Mr. Vishwanathan. Don't raise your hand. Chin touching the ground. Both the hands. Make the fist of the hand. Make the fist of both the hands. And put it in the groin. Put it in the groin. Very good for lower back pain. Hataki mutti banava and put it in the groin. Yeah. Head not to raise, only leg will be raising. Lie on the abdomen, sir. Lie on the abdomen. Take her hands down. Take her hands down. Chin touching the ground. Hands down. Hands down, sir. Vishwanathan, hands down. Shalabhasan, Shalabhasan. Yes. Chin touching the ground and make the fist and raise both your legs. Raise both your legs. Yes, straight. Knee also should get raised up. Make a fist of the hand and raise both your legs. Don't raise your head. Yeah. Raise both your legs. Or you can raise one leg. You can raise one leg. State. Yes. Very good. If you feel like coming out, relax. Because practice sort of kami hai, to put the practice just here. Okay. Relax. Vishwanathan sir, relax. Head on one side, close the eyes, palm facing the ceiling, relax. We'll go for standing posture. Namaste Buddha, standing posture. Standing. You can see Kamath also. He's also, he can be a demonstrator. Kamath, tumhara bhi demonstrator bano do. Keep a comfortable distance between the legs. Agar padi da, kamat padi da agar. Haan disat nahi, ton disat nahi, kamat ton disat nahi. Tumhala spotlight kele re, ton disat nahi tumcha. Kamat tumcha ton disat nahi. Oh kamat. Raise, stand on your toes. Don't close the eyes. Tadasana. When you feel like coming out, exhale and come out. Tadasan. Mandreka Tadasan. Hey, pant khali kara. Oh. Right side jab khali. Ah.
Yeah.
No. I said, so, Tadasan. Yeah. Second round, Tadasana. Don't close the eyes. Can you feel that coming out? Yeah. Posture se bahar aaiye. Exhale and come out. We cross your hands and go in for the full stretch without raising the leg. Palm facing the ceiling. Stretch. Do the normal breathing. Close your eyes. Yeah. Go to the right side, Mr. Vishwanathan. Go to the right side. Right, लैटरल बेंडिंग इनहेल एंड कंपेयर टू द लेफ्ट साइड Come back. Backward bending or squeezing on the spine, squeezing on the spine. हाथ पीछे, हाथ पीठ पर हर्षभ आश्वासन, मंदिर का हर्षभ आश्वासन. Look up. Stretch your hand. If you can try to rotate your neck, try to rotate your neck and similarly your hand should move back. Try to see the opposite wall. Vishwanathan, your showcase. Try to see the showcase by moving your hand back. By moving your hand back, try to see your showcase. If you are facing the window, try to see your showcase. If you are facing the window, try to see your showcase. Raise your hand first. Inhale and raise your hand. Amar balcony bagala baga. Tumchi balcony bagala baga. Haath tase straight karo. Try to see the opposite side. Amar, try to see the opposite side. Yes, yes, Mr. Vishwanathan. Kara kara, Mr. Kamath, please do. Buy the position same and try to see your balcony. Kamath. Yes, that is correct. Wait for some time. Mr. Vishnu, wait for some time. Go to the posture, exhale out, do the normal breathing. Next, Ardha Chakrasan.
Urdhvastasana.
Sorry. Complementary. Yeah. Stretch it like this. Expansion of the spine. Expansion. Move to 180 degrees. Move towards your showcase. Mr. Vishwanathan, move towards your showcase. Very good, Kamath. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, please. Move towards the showcase, Mr. Vishwanathan, 180 degrees. Yes. Legs to remain like that only. See at the finger. See at the hand. Come back. Yes. Bas chikar dala. Manjeta chikar dala. Yeah. Yeah, everybody sit down for Anulom Vilom. Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama, Vishwanathan, sit down. Sit down in any other asana. Cross legs. Or you can sit in Vajrasana also if you're able, comfortable in Vajrasana. Put a towel below. Vajrasana irikkadengil, please put a towel below. Kamath, you can sit in the cross leg for Anulom Vilom. Kamath, Vishwanathan can sit in Vajrasana. Lakshatteva. Yeah, Vishwanathan, you can sit in Vajrasana, but you have to complete 5 rounds of Anulom Vilom. Inhale from the left, exhale from the right, or in cross leg, whichever is comfortable. And inhale from the right, exhale from the left. लेफ्ट इज चंद्र नाड़ी राइट इज सूर्य नाड़ी मिडा पिंगल एंड सुषुम्ना नाड़ी गोस फ्रॉम द मिडल नासाग्र दृष्टि क्लोज योर राइट नॉस्ट्रिल विद द थंब एंड लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल से इनहेल करना है एंड लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल विल बी विद स्मॉल फिंगर एंड रिंग फिंगर small finger and ring finger mandira you can start andalum bilum deep breathing try to close your rectus muscles five rounds one round is inhaling from the left exhale from the right inhale from the right Exhale from the left. Five rounds. The left hand should be in Dhyana Mudra or Prana Mudra. Prana Mudra is left. Small finger, ring finger, and the thumb touching each other. Complete the five rounds. Come on, Shitli Shitkari. Shitli Shitkari. Mandira ka dala. Mandira ka. Shitli. Vishwanathan Shitli, please. Shitli. Come on, Mandira ka. Shitli, Shitli. Unmute kara. Mandira, unmute kara.
Pranayamala mantla vedachi aste. Tumhi ka patapat kehta hai.
Haan, theek hai. Recording chalo, please. Shitli, Shitli, Kamat. Make the tongue like a bee, like a bird, Mr. Vishwanathan. Inhale through that and exhale through. You can see Mandrekar.
Instructions complete. अर्धवट का देता
है वन मिनट इज नॉट योगेंद्र निकेतन स्टूडेंट इज अ ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट मूड पण जरा डिफिकल्ट होऊन जाईल आय नो द मॅटर ना प्रॉब्लेम मला माहिती आहे ना जस्ट रोटेट युअर टंग अँड इन इन थ्रू दिस And while exhaling, bring the tongue inside. While exhaling, bring the tongue inside. Vishnathan, while exhaling, bring the tongue inside. Inhale through the cavities of the tongue. And while exhaling, bring the tongue inside. And try to see your mool band is intact. Recti muscles are closed. So the exhaled air will necessarily come out from the nose only. Apana vayu. Next, Sitkari. Vishnu, yeah, correct, very good. Don't open the mouth, yes, in between the teeth. No, don't open the mouth, Mr. Vishnathan, don't open the mouth. Inhale, and while you exhale, close the lips. While you exhale, close the lips. Inhale. Open the lips. Inhale, open the lips. Inhale through the teeth, through the cavities of teeth. No. Inhale through the cavities of the teeth. Yeah. You can see Mandrekar also and spotted in him. Next, we'll end up with the Brahmari without Shanmukhi Mudra. Okay, you can do Mr. Kamath with Shanmukhi Mudra. Brahmari with Shanmukhi Mudra, yeah. Mr. Vishnanda, if you are not aware of Brahma, you can see Mandrekar just on Dhyana Mudra, Padma Mudra. This is Padma Mudra. After you inhale, rotate your tongue to the heart palate. We'll go in for Shavasan. Relaxation, Shavasan. Lie down, Mr. Vishwanathan, Mr. Kamath. Lie down. Shavasan ke liye. Vishwanathan sir, 1 minute, 1 minute. You are aware of such chakras? Six chakras, seven chakras, Muladhara chakra, Swadhisthana chakra, Manipura, you are aware of it? If you are not aware, then we'll forget it. I'll do the simple body relaxation and breath relaxation. Breath awareness and body awareness. Okay? Lie down. Yeah. Kamath, lie down, please. Loka, loka. Head towards me. Head towards me. Both the hands crossing each other and touch your eyes. Spread your legs, ankle touching the ground. Spread your legs to the maximum. Ankle touching the ground. Legs away from each other. Away from each other and ankle touching the ground. Bring both your hands at the eyes. Dolayavarthi ana. Mantrakan Dolayavarthi ana. Crossing each other. Now inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Hands crossing each other. That's the cupping like model. Keep it in the eyes. Inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Five times you'll be doing. As you inhale, the abdomen will come up. As you exhale, the abdomen will go down. Deep breathing. Inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. After 5 rounds, release your hands away from the body, hands away from the body, Javara Anuraka Bodhita, hands in Dhyana Mudra, Prana Mudra, so the flow of the energy will be continuous. Repeat 5 times again, inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Exhalation, wide open your mouth. Five times, inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. hand should be in prana mudra or dhyana mudra. Prana mudra is small finger, ring finger and thumb touching each other. Or dhyana mudra is thumb and the index finger. Now, concentrate and reach at every parts of the body. We'll start from the leg. Move your legs parallel to each other in the 5 times clockwise direction and 5 times anti-clockwise. Ankle joints, calf muscles, give an notion of relaxation, relax, 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 concentrate on the part, kneecap, the patella, the synovial fluid inside the kneecap, the thighs, the hip bone, the muscles, here the pelvic muscles, large intestine, small intestine, rectum, now I will be reciting as per Mandukya Upanishad, Omkar's first part, that is Akar. On Vaikari Vani in a loud voice. Take a deep breath. Now in a slow voice to be heard by yourself, that is Madhyama. Vaikari Madhyama Pashyanti. Madhyama voice to be heard by yourself. Take a deep breath. Be recited in the mind. Take a deep breath. Don't open your mouth. And recite Akar. Then we go in for the middle part of the body, concentrate on the abdomen, the pancreas, liver on the right side, spleen on the left, the diaphragm, which segregates the abdominal cavity and the chest cavity, 2 lobes of the lungs, the bronchioles, the respiratory tract, the larynx and the pharynx, the trachea. Then you go into the heart, 4 chambers of the heart, right atrium, right ventricle, left atrium, left ventricle. Inferior vena cava and superior vena cava bring the impure blood and pours it to the right atrium. Right atrium to the bicuspid wall, moves to the right ventricle. From the right ventricle, the pulmonary respiration starts. The impure blood is taken for oxygenation to the alveolus through the pulmonary respiration. Diffusion of gases takes place. Carbon dioxide is expelled out of the earlier inhalation and oxygen is taken in through the alveolus. Come back to the left atrium. Left atrium to left ventricle to aorta, to the different parts of the body. The purified blood passes on to the different parts of the body and it activates the cells and tissues. The cells, tissues through the blood capillaries. We go in for the upper part, the clavicular region, the shoulder joints, the elbows, haath ka ungliya upar niche kijiye, release your fingers and release and back to the mudra, where which ever you are in dhyana mudra or prana mudra. We go to the back of the body, the vertebral column, 33 pairs of vertebra starting from the medulla oblongata, 7 cervical, 12 thoracic, 5 lumbar, 9 fused bones, sacrum and the coccyx, back muscles, lower back muscles, middle muscles, muscles near the clavicular bones, chest cavity, 12 pairs of the chest ribs, sternum in between sternum, which hold the chest cavity, the lungs and the heart. In Vaikari Vani, you will recite the ukar, ukar, akar, ukar. Only you can take a deep breath. Madhyama, in the middle pitch, take a deep breath. In your mind, you have to decide, take a deep breath. Bar. Place the symbol of the Omkar before you. Vaikari Vani, Madhyama Vani and Paschanti. You can concentrate on the chakras also. Vishuddhi chakra at the heart, at the throat, which activate the thyroid and the parathyroid glands. And it secretes the hormone and thyroxine and parathyroxine. We go to the brain, upper part of the brain, parts of the brain, midbrain, back of the brain, medulla oblongata, eyebrows, the Ajna chakra in between, the pituitary gland and the pineal gland. It's the father of the endocrine glands, pituitary gland. The respiratory tract, the larynx and the pharynx, and the trachea. Then we go into the nose, where the filtration of air takes place. We go to the food pipe, where the esophagus tube. The epiglottis, which open the for the food which goes down, and for the air on the right side. The salivary glands and the mouth, the tongue, the hard palate above, the soft palate at the back. Soft palate above. Yeah, no, Mr. Vishwanath, not over. Please relax, please. Please lie down. It is not over. Full body awareness is not over, sir. Please. The foot pipe, the teeth, the 32 teeth. Then the chin, the cheek, the eardrums in the ear, the cochlea. Hands in pranamudra or dhyanamudra, please remember. Now take a deep breath, and without opening the lips, you have to recite the makar, omkar's last part. Take a deep breath. First down. Madhyama, to be heard by yourself only, take a deep breath without opening the lips, recite the makar. Madhyama Paschanti, Vaitari Madhyama Pashyanti in the mind only you have to decide the Makar. Your full body is charged and energized. Your metabolic activity, metabolic level has increased tremendously. Your confidence level has increased. We recite the full Omkara. Your vibration of the Omkara should touch from your feet to the head. Akar Upar will be 1/3 and Makar will be 2/3. Omkars Akar Upar will be 1/3 and Makar will be 2/3. In Vaitari Vani, you have to recite. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Madhyama, to be heard by yourself only. Akar, Ukar will be 1/3, Makar will be 2/3. Completely relax yourself and keep your mind and body to a comfortable, happy place and try to relax your mind and body and don't get up till I call you back. Don't get up till I call you back, sir. Slowly bring your hands together, legs together. Shift on the left side and with the support of the right hand, slowly get up. Slowly get up, Mr. Vishwanathan. Kamatara Haru, slowly uta. Nude Bandasteva. Vishwanathan, sir, please get up. Don't open the eyes, please. Don't open the eyes. Sit in a comfortable posture. Any Adharasana, simple cross leg. Please sit down, sir. I'm not able to see you. Yeah, please get up, sir. Yeah. Hands in the Namaskar posture. Hands in the Namaskar posture. Come with hands in the Namaskar posture.
Sarve bhavantu supinaha, sarve santu niramaya, sarve batrani paschantu, ma kasche dukkha bhagave. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Thank you for participating. Thank you, Mandrikar. Now we'll have to give you a free feedback of your aging and how you are keeping active. So we'll have to give a lecture. I have got your blood reports and urine report, blood reports, pathological reports, which is taken 3 months back. So we start with Mr. Vishwanathan. We welcome you to the Omkar therapy. This is a therapy class. This is not a yoga class. It's a yoga therapy class, which has been propagating by the government since last 2 years. And now alternative systems of medicines are dominating over the medicinal part of the this month. So how yoga therapy is flourishing like anything. And that's why I invited you to the Omkar Yoga platform to give your views on how your activity is going on because of the yoga therapy which you have been practicing for many years. Okay. So practicing many years, how your activity is going on. So we'll start with our guest, main person, Mr. Vishwanathan. Okay. I'll spotlight on Vishwanathan. And I will also take out this blood report. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Vishwanathan, you can move towards the sofa. Move towards the sofa. Mobile eyesight and then move towards the sofa. I should be able to see you. Yeah. Or you can sit in the sofa also with no problem. You can sit in the sofa also. You can sit in the sofa and talk. Yeah. Okay. Now I'll just take out the report. Yeah, I'll just share the screen of your report. Yeah, Vishwanath. Yes, this is the 30th October latest report of Mr. Vishwanathan. HbA1c is a plot of the blood report, 5.59, and normal. It is in the range of below 6 is the normal range, and 6%. 5.59 is excellent report. Yeah.
Yoga.
Yeah. Next is the complete blood report. This was the 13th October, which was taken out. Hemoglobin level 11.9. The normal range is 12. The normal range is 12 onwards, 12 to 17. Mr. Vishwanathan, I think you should go for start walking during the pandemic period. Now you should go on because of the staying at home during this corona period. The blood report are little this much. RBC and PCV also are in the borderline only. It can be improved upon. Once the hemoglobin level will improve, that will improve. Okay. All other parameters are excellent. This is really appreciating factor. At the age of 78, the report shows evidences. Okay. Third report was that it was taken on June, 25th June, 3 months back. Here also, I appreciate the hemoglobin level is same. 11. 12 to 17 is the normal range. RBC count is 3.39, 4.5. This can be all improved through the walking. And your regular yogic practices both the times they're there. Morning and the evening at 4 o'clock also. And pranayama has to be done mandatorily without fail. Kapalbhati and pranayama. So your heart remains intact. Your lungs capacity, everything goes on increasing. Okay. Now, I'd like to hear a few words from Mr. Vishwanathan, please. Please give your finding. And what is your, please, I heard that you are reciting the Vishnu Sahasranamam also. Give the importance of Vishnu Sahasranamam in yogic concept. In yogic concept. Yeah, please talk.
Chala menan niktumi.
Thamma, 1 minute, thamma, please.
1 minute. Time
1 minute. Mr. Kamathan, take your interview. Because, chala, you can talk, Mr. Vishwanathan. Bola, you can talk, please talk. Yeah. Go to talk. You can talk, sir. Yeah. You can recite. Unmute, karo. Unmute, karo. Mr. Vishwanathan, please unmute. Please unmute, please. Please unmute. Unmute your mobile. Unmute your mobile, please.
Mike.
Unmute your mobile. Mobile. Unmute you.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, you can talk. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you can talk now. Remember, sir. Yeah. प्लीज टॉक, प्लीज टॉक सर, प्लीज टॉक, यू कैन टॉक सर, विश्वनाथन यू कैन टॉक,
यू कैन टॉक, आई कैन टॉक,
या या यू टॉक नो, यू कैन टॉक,
ओके ओके प्लीज सर, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल,
या
I am 79 now. Hello.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are hearing, sir. Yeah.
Go on, go on.
I am 79 years old. I am absolutely having no problem. Okay, I do nowadays because of the lockdown. I could not go for a walk. Otherwise, I'm a voracious walker. Me and my wife walk around 1 hour in the morning and about 1 hour in the evening. So walking has been my best pastime also, and it keeps my body perfectly all right. And I'm a pure vegetarian, and also I don't drink or smoke or anything like that. Okay. Despite I got a corona attack, I got out of the hospital within 5-6 days, and there was no problem in my oxygen inhalation and other things. So it was only a temperature fever, which lasted for about 5 days, and I got all right also. Subsequently, I developed, because of the corona, a hernia problem in the month of June. Okay, then I got this removed also by laparoscopically. Otherwise, I have no health problem as it is.
What is the importance of Sri Vishnu Sahasrara Nama? We have been performing yoga since how many years?
Actually, I have been a student of yoga center of Sadashiv Nambalkar Institute, and we had undergone that course for a long time. And I also go for some one-day courses in yoga center, Santa Cruz also. And also, I undergo a number of yogic exercises taught by Mr. Mehrotra.
What is the importance of Vishnu Sahasranama? As you have been reciting, I understand that you have been reciting Vishnu Sahasranama. You can recite the 3-4 slokas, please, Vishnu Sahasranama. 6-8, we are not able to see your face.
We have been chanting Vishnu Sahasranama for the last so many years. And now in the lockdown stage, we do it very, very regularly without fail every day in the morning. Okay, in addition to the Vishnu Sahasranama, we do a lot of other slokas also, like Purusha Suktam, Sri Suktam, Bhu Suktam, and other things. And in the evening, I chant Rudra and Chamaga also. Okay, so during the lockdown period, much of our time was spend on chanting various shlokas only. So that has given us a lot of confidence and self-realization also.
What is the importance in the yogic concept? What is the importance of Vishnu Sahasranama or other scriptures in the yogic
concept? Vishnu Sahasranama, when you chant loudly, it gives you and titillate all your nervous system, and your speech becomes very clear, and your entire body gets a total rejuvenation, I feel. After 28 minutes of Vishnu Sahasranama, it takes around 28 minutes. After 28 minutes, you feel really rejuvenated and you feel everything opened up in your body. So that I started feeling. So I just don't miss this chanting every day. Wherever I am, we always do this chanting.
This for the information of Mr. Kamath and Mandrekar. Research has been shown in Aswasa, whereby reciting of Vishnu Sahasranama will activate the nadis. 72,000 nadis are there, out of which 10 nadis are important. And out of 10, the 3 nadis are Ida, Pingala and Sushumna. That is the left nostril, right nostril and Sushumna nadi, which flows inside that, where the chakras are situated, such chakras are situated. So this has been activated due to the continual recitation of Vishnu Sahasranama and other scriptures. Mr. Vishwanathan has been active throughout. Not only that, you can talk about two daughters who are there in America. Okay. So they are also with, he goes independently with his wife.
They also chant Vishnu Sahasranama.
They also chant.
Yeah.
That also. Okay, sir. Thank you. You can hear.
Thank you, Mr.
Kamath. Yeah, Mr. Kamath's words. Mr. Kamath, please talk. I will also show that Mr. Kamath's blood report are very excellent. We have been going through foreign tours with Mr. Kamath. I have been honored by his presence here, sir. Yeah, Mr. Kamath, please. First, I'll show you a blood report, how perfectly his report. And very meticulously, he takes out the pathological reports every 6 months and goes to the deep part of it also. Okay. So I'll just take out his this one. Yeah, this is the report of 1310 cholesterol level. It can come down to the total cholesterol 118 against 150 by 200. HDL cholesterol 35. Very active person, 0.44 LDL cholesterol. Okay, these are well within the normal. There's nothing is this much. Okay, next. This is the same thing. This was 16.21 TSH level. It has been brought down. Here the lipid profile test was conducted here in somewhere in 36 June to 2021. The readings have been very good. Okay. Only it has to be through walking because of this pandemic period. I suggest that he goes in for walking, active walker. And for the last 15 years, he has been doing this much only. Yeah. So these are the four reports which I see. There's an improvement in the TSH level, which has been brought down from 16 to now it is 13.5. The average is 12. So slightly higher due to the practices only, which he has been doing. Okay. Kamath, please talk, please. Please. Please spare your few words. How active you are, what is in a business activity, how it is going on, and how you recollect the memories. 30 years back, the memories of your client and your small profile of your activity. Your activity is important, which keeps the yoga and your walking up to date. Okay, please talk. Starting from your age, sir. Bola, bola. Please.
Mr. Menon, you have already talked much thing about me, and I have nothing more to talk to you because I have already given all those papers, etc. And you know that I have been. Not been going for walking. I've already started now walking, and I will keep on walking now because now.
Since how many years you are walking?
Eased out.
See, the public want to know, Mr. Kamath, how many years you have been walking?
Since 1998, I was started walking, along with Dharmpal Agrawal, who has introduced me in the Walkers Club. And I became the life member of the whole thing from that time.
Very sincere
that,
in our class for yoga, very sincere in
the, yoga, Yogi Vidya Niketan, and in 2008. And from there, afterwards, I am in with the yoga, doing in Matrimandir.
But how yoga has helped you in your day-to-day activity, your business?
Yes, it is keeping me fit for day-to-day activities. There is no problem in that.
Volume low hai tumcha.
Avaaz. Kamath, avaaz zara mochyane bola. You can talk about business, small business, what you are doing.
Yoga is keeping me fit throughout the day.
Yeah.
And there is no problem in that. I don't have any serious health issues at all, and doing much work.
Yeah, please, and, see, yoga increases your activity level, okay, yes. And decreases your aging process. So, how it has helped you in your business activity? You can take a short profile of your business, what you are doing, or 20 years before, what you are doing, bus. In short.
I have been in the marketing line. doing the trading in my pumps only. So that I've been doing that since last 45 years, and I am now on the verge of closing it down, my business, and whatever I am getting it.
Little loudly, please.
That much I am doing it. That's it. So to keep myself busy.
Anything else? And you have gone to foreign tour also independently along.
Along with Mr. Menon, and along with independently when Mr. Menon was very busy on other activities, so I just went alone
to China,
then Singapore, then Malaysia, then Lanka, then Thailand, then New Zealand, all over the places.
Your son is also in the yogic line. You can just recite two words about him. Shashank.
Yes. Unless you are fit, you will not be in this traveling activities. You should be able to get yourself fit. Then only you can do the traveling. Because since started from 8 o'clock in the morning, and up to night, 9:30, 10 o'clock, we are back in the hotel. So throughout the day, you are to walk. That's it.
Yeah, that has kept him active. Okay.
Yes.
So really appreciating, Mr. Kamath. Keep your yogic activities going on. Now start walking now. Pandemic period is over now. You can start walking and keep your agile, and I wish you a good health. And let us wish that both of you complete 100 years. Successfully.
Thank you, Mr. Menon. Thank you.
100 years batting karna hai. Don't think about father kitna tha, aisa, father pe hereditary tha, oh, nothing is hereditary. Yoga mein, your body and the mind speaks. Yoga was very clear, is a mano prashna upana. Everything starts with the mind only. Your value starts from the mind. From the mind, it goes to the pranamaya kosha. From pranamaya kosha to annamaya kosha. The relative, this must start. Okay, if the walking would have been there, Mr. Vishwanathan, you could have averted the hernia operation. Okay. You could have averted the hernia operation because your recitation of the scriptures and recitation of, and performance of the yoga would have kept you alive. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Menon. Can I leave?
Yeah, please. Thank you very much. Manjaykar is one of my teachers in the yoga in my colleague. He's also from Yogodhi Nipetan. We are all. Sadashiv Nimbarkar has expired and raised his last at the age of 95 years. Mr. Vishwanathan, we are from the same institute.
Yeah.
Myself and Mandrekar, we are from the same institute. So.
Okay, sir. Okay.
And he was in Sipla as a medical representative. Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Vishwanathan.
Sir.
Yeah, one minute.